Oh, Lord.
Sit down.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Jackrabbit just spotted that rabbit. Hi! 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 Yeah.
Nice catch. That fangs on here, whoa down to nub.
We killed one last year like that, weighed about 35 pounds.
Yeah, good. Uh-huh. Yeah,
that thing is. What is it? Is it quarter horses? Yeah, they pretty, man. They pretty. Hey, buddy. Yeah, they pretty. And I'm gonna take pictures of them with my camera too. Man, how y'all doing?
All right.
I got a pair too. We're going in some rough briars.
It's gonna be some cutover. Some of it is about 6 year cutover. Some of it about 4 year cutover, and some of.
Talk to me, Jackrabbit.
Yeah, some of it gonna be all of it gonna be cutover. Some of it gonna be about 6 years old.
Uh huh.
Some are about 4 years old.
Yeah, okay.
And some are 2 years old.
Okay, good, yeah. Good. Man, I'm glad to see y'all down here this morning. Yeah. Who we got over here?
They're my cousin. We call him Boy Wonder on the CB.
Now, Boy Wonder, how you doing? The right. Beagleman, all right.
I told him he got to up his game on his shooting because the game always go to him.
No, really? Hey, that's the way it works sometimes. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, the game
ain't nothing wrong with that.
All right, yeah.
And again, we right here at Duffy's Minimart.
Yeah, we're going to get one of these ham biscuits
tonight. Hey, you hear that? Jack Rabbit said, we're going in here and get us a ham biscuit.
Yeah,
all right now.
They got it.
All right.
What are you doing, Jack?
It is gorgeous down here. We down here in Jackrabbit's hometown. And it got good frost on the ground. It look almost like snow on the ground. A light snow.
Cows out here, Kefi.
Be a dairy farm down here. Yeah, that's the big house over there. Man, look at these dogs we got out here this morning. Jackrabbit done turned loose some dogs. And Chris, my cousin out here this morning. And we out here with all these dogs and Jackrabbit done turned loose a whole truck full of dogs this morning. We're gonna run some rabbits this day. Look at these dogs, y'all. Red day. You got 10 you said? And I got 5. We got 15 dogs. We should hear some stuff out here today, y'all. Yeah, we should hear some stuff out here today. Tri-City Beagle Boys. What a way to go. Dogs already going in the bushes. Look at here. Go get them, big boy. Go get them. Yeah, we're going to get our guns and stuff on here. And see what's going on here. Let me get my little stuff together. We're gonna go out here with Jackrabbit. Get us some rabbits this morning. Jackrabbit got some pretty dogs too. He got some red and white out here. He got some blue tick dogs. He got some black, white, and tan. What more can you ask for? And catfish. This is a small world out here. Here we got our cousin out here, Keith Spencer. My cousin Keith is his daddy,
yes,
and his name is
Chris. Call me Boy Wonder.
Boy Wonder.
Yes, sir.
Well, tell your last name too.
Walden. Yes, sir.
All right, Chris Walden.
Yes, sir.
All right, catfish. This is your cousin right here. Man, you gonna miss this hunt, man. Yeah. You know, hey, you got this blood from the Spencers out here. You know we're gonna get some rabbits today. Yeah, Jackrabbit got his little automatic out here this morning. What he got, an open under?
Yes, sir.
What you got, an open under what?
A Stover 20 gauge.
Guys, he got a Stover 20 gauge. Hold that thing up there one time. Man, look at that thing. Great day. That's a pretty gun.
Yes, sir. I used to could shoot it. We're going to find out today.
What you shooting, Chris?
Marlboro 500.
There you go. There you my man.
Yes, sir.
That's what I'm shooting. 500.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's what I got. Guys, some dogs trying to get that rabbit up. Oh, Lord.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sit down.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Jack Rabbit just spotted that rabbit. Hi! Hi! Hi!
That rabbit was sitting right there.
Yeah, I saw him when he got her. Hey, Jack, if we go down just a little bit, I think we can spread out better. You can see better right in there, I believe.
Yeah.
Just up just a little way. It looked like it thinned out a little bit better right in here. Try to see the bigger boy down here with Jack Rabbit.
That dog down here got it.
Listen to them dog catfish. I want y'all to know Jackrabbit got some dogs out here, boy. They got some pretty mouths on them, too. That go old tank. Boy, listen to them dogs. I'm gonna spread out, Jackrabbit.
The road right there, about 30, 40 yards.
All right.
Where you at, Chris?
I'm going all the way to you right, Jackrabbit. I'm going all the way to your right so you can shoot.
Okay.
Catfish, listen to them dogs, boy. If they putting it down.
With the dog, one night we had treed a coon,
uh-huh.
And it took a shot the coon, and the coon fell over in the river, and the dogs got in the river and were fighting. I was trying to get the coon off the dogs. I looked up on the bank and he was up there. I was never running. I ain't never seen nobody get it.
I like the dog.
Hey, but let me tell y'all. Was some dog putting it on them rabbits?
Yes, yeah, they were running.
They laid it on it. Yeah. I thought they was going to catch him.
Yeah, they were knocking.
Man, Greg. They were knocking. I have not heard a chase like that all year.
Come on, bro.
Last year, I didn't hear a chase like that. That's the truth.
We're going to hear another one like that.
I hear that.
Oh, yeah. We're going to hear another one like that.
Jackrabbit got some dough.
You got to hear him run a swamp rabbit.
Huh?
You got to hear him run a swamp rabbit. You way up there in a pack of deer dogs.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they love a swamp rabbit. Old man right down there, he tight on the track.
Yeah,
man,
uh-huh.
He tight on the track.
That dude right there.
Yes, sir. Old Rusty. What you call him,
Rusty?
Rusty. 10 years old.
Rusty.
Yes, sir. He walk around here like nothing, but he a track dog.
Yeah, red and white.
Yes, sir.
He track like old my dog Smoke. Yeah, Smoke like that, too.
Yeah, he been a horse in the day, but he don't like no whole lot of males.
Uh-huh, yeah.
He want to be the king of the castle.
Uh-huh, I hear you. All right, catfish. Boy, you missed the catfish. We didn't get that rabbit, but the dog might get him back up when we get out here to the road. We think he did a trick up here on the road, but they was about to catch him. He had to do something. That rabbit coming back. He on the way back, y'all. Right here. He gone back in. They supposed to got that rabbit.
Yeah.
Yo, Jack Rabbit got the kill.
Trail, baby, trail.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, I ain't see you good. Go ahead on, Jack Rabbit. I heard the two shots. I said, well, you shot twice. You better hit that rabbit.
I hit a both times.
Yeah.
But she toted it. She toted it.
Check up.
I had a good shot on her close up. She was coming straight to me.
Yeah.
But I ain't want to take that shot because I hear high brass in it.
Oh, yeah, uh-huh.
And I don't like tending a rabbit up because I like to see it floating in gravy on it. And I can fix them, too.
Go ahead on, boy. I know you can.
Yes, sir.
Well, y'all, Jack Rabbit got the kill. He got the first rabbit of the day. Oh, and, the dogs got him back up.
Yeah.
And Biggie and Big Boy.
Yeah.
They stayed on that rabbit and we put the other dogs back with them.
Yeah.
Jack Rabbit hocked them to him and they all got on him and they did it. They put it on him. Yeah. Hey, Larry, you kept the markers now.
Margaret.
And Joanne?
Yeah, my aunt.
Yeah.
Larry's my dad.
Man, let me tell you. Uh-huh. My name is Robert. Do what? Me and Joanne and all of us, they're like sisters and brothers.
Okay.
All our life. We went through all the way through school together.
Margaret.
Yeah.
Button. Yeah.
Yeah, all of us went through school together. Yeah. Uh-huh.
That's good.
Yeah, well, listen.
Nice meet you.
Yeah, well, Jack Rabbit told me that you had the place for sale. So, anyway, I'm supposed to go to town hall and see if I can't put some money down on this place.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Woo! Isn't that 300 across the road for sale now? 300 acres across
yeah.
the road.
Yeah. Guys, this is Larry Hurt.
How you doing?
Yeah, he's the landowner down here.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Catfish. All these homeboys down here.
Yeah.
All homeboys.
Yeah.
Like getting some wood down here, cut too.
We're trying to get fence, we're gonna put up some fence.
I see your fence posts and stuff down there. See what Jack Rabbit do his dog. He give him peanut butter. What do they do? Give them energy, don't
they? Yeah, to pump them up a little bit. They gotta have a little bit like we do. You don't want to give them no whole lot, but he won't have no better for be bloated.
Yeah. He give a dog peanut butter. They give him some energy, he said.
Look at him getting it.
Boots.
Uh-huh.
Boots.
Hey, Rusty, I know you want some here, boy. Come here, old man. Good boy.
What do you mean?
Man, that rabbit come all move back to the road before it dropped these.
That was that.
Yeah.
He got it. He shot it.
I shot it.
No, he got it.
That one came and shoot him twice?
Yeah, look, the first time he shot at it, I think he might have missed him. And then the second shot, the rabbit was already sick. and the rabbit was crippled. And the second shot, he just shot in the ground. The rabbit died of a heart attack. But he got a nice big old cottontail, man. Catfish, this is Jack Rabbit brother right here. This old bad Melvin right here. And he done went to the store and come back with all the good food. So these Chris and Jack Rabbit and Melvin, they gonna throw down now. And the dogs done ate a pound of peanut butter. Get in off the truck. Don't scratch that brand new truck up. All right, guys, Jack Rabbit done down. Who got it? Who shot? Go ahead on, Melvin. Hey, Melvin got the sucking rabbit. The dog jumped him down the bottom and brought him on up here in the field. Melvin throw the shot on him. Go ahead on, Melvin. Oh, Melvin, hold it, because that joker, they'll tie him up. They'll jump up to your shoulder. Yeah, they'll get him. Let me make sure. Yeah, catfish. Melvin got this sucking rabbit. We done it here now. We done it. Catfish, them dog working on that rabbit. They working on them catfish. Just the last rabbit of the day. And old big boy jumped him. Catfish, try to get up here where I can see that rabbit when he crawls. Listen to them dog catfish. Great day. Woo! Well, catfish, I got this rabbit. I didn't cut the video on fast enough to catch my shot. Mab, use my, take this camera. Oh, take this camera and hold it for me. Facing me. Let me your head. Give me your head. All right, face me.
I don't see nothing.
Ain't that little light blinking?
Uh-huh.
Catfish, I got this rabbit. Beagle Man got this one. And I mean, I shot four times. I shot four times. Hey. Come on now. I shot four times to get this one rabbit. But the dog jumped over there where Melvin them is. Well, Jack Rabbit them is. And ran him over here. I shot four times at that rabbit. But the dog jumped there and got it. So catfish, you missed it, boy. We done killed three. Show them the dogs a little bit. Let them see them dogs. Yeah, lean there. Come here, guys. Come here. Here. Hey. Come here. Big boy. Here. Come here, guys. Here.
All right. Catfish, this the end of the day. This the end of the day, y'all. We jump five and kill three.
Yeah.
So it's been a good day. And the temperature held up good for us. And the dogs smoked. I mean, they smoked. And y'all, we watching Melvin. Melvin putting my dogs in his box. I got to make sure I get all my dogs out of Melvin. But he'll take my dog to Richmond.
Which one?
All right, guys. We got all the rabbits here. We jumped five and killed three. And Melvin killed one. The Beagle Man killed one. Jack Rabbit he killed one. Chris, my cousin right here. Chris he didn't get one today. But he will soon. Cause we're gonna do this thing again. Right, Chris?
Yes, sir.
Hey, the dog smoked though today.
Oh, yeah.
Won't the dog smoke? Yeah, the dog's rolling. Y'all got anything y'all want to say to Catfish or anybody?
I wish you were here, Catfish. We had a good time. We're going to set up something else and do it one more time.
All right.
Season go out. We got another, 4 or 5 weeks left.
Yeah. And I'm definitely coming back down here during the week with y'all.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to be down here.